Hi, I'm Lauren, an assistant principal. Did you know you can meet at any time with colleagues and also schedule and record meetings in Microsoft Teams for Education? Let me show you how. Begin by going to office.com and click the Teams icon. Then head over to your PLC team. Let's meet with all the third grade teachers. Select Meet Now to start meeting right here, right now. To schedule a meeting for the future, head to the Calendar tab. There, you can see your already scheduled meetings for the week. Click New Meeting, then enter all the meeting details, like the day, time, and location, then invite participants. Use the Scheduling Assistant to find a time that works for everyone. You can also choose a channel to meet in by selecting Add Channel. That way, every member of the team can join and the follow-up conversation can take place in the channel. Let's assign this meeting to the Lesson Plans channel in our third grade teachers team. Once the meeting begins, make the most of it with these quick tips. Take notes, invite new participants, and share content in the chat. You can also record the meeting for others to watch afterwards. When you're all done, all the meeting notes, files, conversations, and recordings will be available for your reference. Collaborate and spark new ideas with your school community, whether they are across the hallway or across the district. Give it a try for free today.